All right, Charles Flarteyon. Hey, man, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Okay.
We're great. Thanks for making a couple of quick minutes for us.
Thanks for having me.
When did you start just recording these? Not with the mind of putting them on YouTube or anything, but when did you even start recording them?
It was a couple months ago. I just made one or two of them, and I put them on my Facebook. And then people enjoyed them so much, they kept telling me I needed to make a YouTube channel.
And this thing has taken off.
Yeah, it took off pretty quick.
How did they end up? Did you have anything to do with them being played on Good Morning America or the Today Show, or they just happened to find them because they're being shared all over the place?
No, a friend of mine posted them on Reddit, and from there it got a couple thousand views. And then once it had a few thousand views, it started getting picked up by other sites, and then it just snowballed.
That's crazy. You've got a really good voice, too, man.
Thank you, man.
Do you do something? Like, I know that you attend bar at night. You take care of the baby during the day. But you must have been in a band or something.
Yeah, I make music. I'm in a group called the Yes Yes Y'alls, and I do some solo stuff, too.
Cool.
Which song are you most proud of? Which one do you think turned out the best?
I got to say the My Girl Pancakes one.
Hey, that's funny. That's a funny one because you don't see it coming.
You don't see it coming. And by the way, if you want to see the Jell-O video and the one that Charles just mentioned, the pancake video, they are both on a story on the DD page on NJ1015.com because it is much better with the video. Your little boy is adorable,
yes.
Man.
Thank you. He's actually, today's his birthday. He's 1 year old.
Oh,
he's literally 12 months old today.
Yeah. Sweet.
Was he your first child?
Yeah.
Oh, man, and you're like a teddy bear with him. You're like a big guy, but you're like a teddy bear with that kid. You seem like such a cool, good dad.
Thank you. Yeah, I love him, man.
Okay, so, what's next? What's the next song going to be?
I don't know. I don't really plan them out. It's just I sing stupid songs to him all day long anyway, so it's just a matter of what I'm singing when I turn the camera on.
And you have a wife in the picture, I'm assuming?
Yeah, my wife's name is Melissa.
Okay. Does she fully support what you're doing with putting the videos up, or was she a little weirded out by it?
She was a little skeptical at first, just because the world is a scary place, and you don't want to put your kid out on the internet. But once she came around, now she encourages it.
Well, it's terrifically entertaining.
Yeah, and you gotta bring him on stage or something, man. You gotta go on the road.
Yeah,
the two of you make like a great combo. Seriously.
See if we can make some little variety show out of it or something.
Hey, where do you attend bar?
The Corner Pub in Flanders.
The Corner Pub in Flanders. All right. And again, if anybody wants to see these, a quick way to do it, again, on the Deminski and Doyle page on NJ1015.com. But what's your YouTube channel called?
It's under the name Charles Only. So it's just YouTube.com/C/CharlesOnly.
There you go. All right. The
Best
singing
of luck
dad.
In the future.
Thank you.
All right. Take care, Charles. Right. No, they are adorable as hell, man. You got to check those out.
Yeah, I was going to say, I mean, they're funny, but they're good, and they're kind of touching, too.
Yeah, I know. It's like it puts all the other dads to shame. I wish I could sing.